boy from Montana. He wore a red bandana with a guitar always close at hand. Led by his intuition, he had but one ambition: to become the greatest yodeler in the land. You could find him on the streets, in the alleys, in the bars, correcting and perfecting his tune. But now the townsfolk just laugh, turn their backs, he was the local yodeling fool. Huddle-ay, yodely, 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 aha! Well, he practiced every day, he practiced every night. His song seemed to be his only friend. One day he disappeared and them townsfolk cheered. Hurry, we'll never have to hear him again. No longer on the streets, in the alleys, in the bars, could you hear his lonesome tune. For the boy had gone and taken with him his song of the local yodeling fool. It was that local yodeling clown. It was heard upon the streets, in the alleys, in the bars, a voice that rang so true. Well, they heard that shout, they knew without a doubt it was the local yodeling clown.